YouTube, this is my 6 month update to my dreadlock journey. If you've watched any of my previous videos, you know that I started out with the wool rubbing method, did that for 2 months, and then I just let the free form natural neglect happen. So let's go ahead and get started and take a look. So far, so good. They seem to be locking up pretty good. I still have a bunch of loose hair underneath on the sides and the back of the hair. But there's a little mini dreads in there that are starting to form actual dreads. So I'd say probably at this point, I'm at like maybe 50 or 60% of my whole head dreaded. I'm still doing the same thing as far as my washing routine. Every 3 days, and I rinse and lather, repeat 3 times just to get it really clean. Since I work outside, but I'm in it to win it. I'm guessing by like 6 months, I should have, or it should be all dreaded. But yeah, I'm liking it. And I'm in it to win it. As you can tell, I shaved. But all right. Can't wait for the next video. Thanks. Bye.